Welcome everybody again to today's IP class this morning. You are with me, Teacher Patrick. My name is Teacher Patrick. This is Teacher
Patrick.
And
Patrick.
I'm for IP
Patrick.
This academic year. One more time. What is my name? This is Teacher
Patrick. That's it's a Patrick. Chinky. Chinky.
Everybody, there are some rules in the class that you need to know. Number one. Mute your microphone. It means to stop your microphone whenever the teacher is speaking. When Teacher Patrick starts speaking or start teaching, everybody needs to stop talking. No more talking, no more playing with your friends or your family members. Now it's time to stop everything and start listening very carefully. Stop talking and listen very carefully. Okay. Number two, unmute your microphone. When I have some questions, I will ask you to interact with me. And that time, you can feel free to speak out. Don't be shy. Try to speak English with me. Number three, do the exercise at the end of the class. Number four, take a photo of your exercise. And number five, upload the exercise to the Line album when you finish your homework. And all of these are our class rules that we need to follow strictly. And now we are about to start our lesson. Five, sim 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 sim. Four, sim 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 sim. Three, sim 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 sim. Two, sim 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 sim. One, here we go. Everybody, let's take a look at this story. One day, a woman was walking in the park. Unluckily, she dropped her wallet and she didn't know about this. And later, there was a man who came to pick her wallet and sent it to the police station. And after that, a team of the police were investigating what were inside the wallet. And there were two cards, the ID card and the ATM card. The ID card and the ATM card, which had her name on them, which show her name. And finally, the police could return the wallet to the real owner successfully. And now let's take a look at this picture. This blonde hair woman is now very happy because she has got her wallet back. Everybody, let's show your microphone. Let's unmute your microphone. I have some questions for you guys. One more time. E-V-I-D-E-N-C-E, evidence. Everybody say evidence.
Evidence. Evidence.
Everybody. Evidence. Let's take a look at this picture. The identity card and ATM cards are the evidence which
evidence.
Show the owner's
evidence. Tinky.
And all of these are examples of evidence.
Evidence.
And we get the evidence. The evidence comes from research. Everybody say research.
Research.
Survey.
Survey, Tingy.
Survey. And the experiment. Experiment.
Experiment, Tingy.
Experiment.
Tingy.
Show me your hands. Show me your hands. Everybody, show me your hands now. And follow me. Three to go. Research.
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 Survey.
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 Research.
Research.
Survey.
Survey.
Experiment.
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 Evidence.
Evidence.
One more time. Everybody, it is research. Research.
Research.
Research.
Research.
Research.
Survey.
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 Research.
Research.
Survey.
Survey.
That's amazing. And this one is X.
Experiment.
Experiment. One more time.
Experiment.
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 Research.
Experiment.
Survey and experiment. And then we will have the evidence. The evidence.
Evidence.
And the evidence will help support the facts
that we believe in.
How can we get the evidence? How can we get the evidence? We can get the evidence from the basic process skills. Everybody say basic.
Basic.
Process.
Process.
Skills.
Skill.
Basic process skills.
Basic process skill.
That's perfect. That's perfect.
Skill.
Sometimes the basic process skills consist of two elements. The first one is organizing data and communication. Organizing data and communication. And the second one is using space-space and space-time relationship. Using space-space and space-time relationship. We are going to check each element of the process skills. Here we go. Everybody, let's take a look at this picture. It is organized. Everybody say organize.
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 O-R-G-A-N-I-Z-E. Organize. What is organize? Organize means to put the things into their groups correctly, to put things in their categories or groups correctly. For example, you are putting the data or the file of information in the drawers, okay? Or you are organizing your house, or you can say you are organizing your school bag. You put your pen, your pencil, your books, your rulers, your pencil case into your school bag. And you can say you are organizing your school bag. And that is the example of organize. Organize. Everybody, what is this word? Organize. Organize. Let's
organize.
Look at this picture. Yes, very good, Krita T.
Organize. Tinky. Tinky. Printing.
Organize. O.
Organize.
Very good. Organize. Organize.
Organize.
Organize.
Organize.
Time. Everybody, let's check this picture. Tick tock. Tick tock. Tick tock.
Twinkie, twinkie, twinkle, 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 twinkle.
Everybody say communication.
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 Communication. Communication.
One more time.
Communication.
Everybody look at my mouth and say communication.
Communication.
Okay. And now it's time to stop talking. And listen carefully. Three, two, go. What is communication? Communication means to send the messages to other people by speaking, by calling on the phone, by chatting, by texting. All of these are examples of the communication. One more time. What is communication? Speaking with your friends or people around you. Writing some messages through the Facebook application or the LINE application. Chatting, speaking, writing letters. All of these are examples of the communication. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Clear.
Yes, communication means to send the messages to other people by means of speaking, chatting, texting, writing the letters. If you're happy and you notice, clap your hands. One more time. If you're happy and you notice, clap your hands. That's amazing. That's amazing. Everybody, what is this word again? Calm.
Communication.
Okay.
Communication.
Let's look at this picture. Tam tam tam. Data.
Data.
D-A-T-A. Data. What is data? Data means a set of information that you know or you have. For example, inside our computer program, there are a lot of data inside the computer program.
D-A-T-A.
Everybody, what is this word?
Data.
Spell data. D-A-T-A. Data. Good job, good job.
Data.
Tam tam. Everybody. What? Table.
Table.
Here table. Is a table. And
table.
Let's check the picture on your right hand side.
Table.
Yes, the table can mean the object for putting something on, and it can be a chart, okay? The table can also mean a chart.
ดีจะเปลี่ยนชื่อเธอก่อนไหมเนี่ย
ใช่
ชื่อเธอก่อน
ไม่อยากเปลี่ยน
table
or the board
ถ้าพบครูประจำชั้นระวังโดนด่าเด้อ
มาเปลี่ยน and communication organize data and communication
or set
data
thinking
Everybody, now it's time to listen very carefully. Five, four, three, two, go. Now we are talking about organizing data and communication.Organizing data and communication. There are various ways to present the collected data. If we choose the proper way, it will be very easy for other people to understand. Let's take a look at types of organizing data and communication. There are four types of organizing data. Number one, normal text. Normal text.Number two, diagram, diagram. Number three, pictograph, pictograph. And number four, table, table. One more time. Number one, normal text, normal text. Number two, diagram. Number three, pictograph. And number four, table. Let's start with the first type of organizing data.It is normal text. What is normal text? It is a simple and easy way to present the data or information. You can see the normal text from your books, from the books at school, or from the newspaper. It is a type of presenting data that is very easy and simple. In general, For example, you can see the normal text of the polar bears describing the picture of the polar bears. And here is the diagram. Everybody say diagram. Diagram. Diagram is a way of presenting data by using the structure. For example, this is the structure of body, the hair, the eyebrow, the ear, the nose, the mouth, the shoulders, the hands, the fingers, the legs, the toe, the foot. All of these are the structures of the body, and the diagram shows the structure of something. Everybody, this is the pictograph. Pictograph. Pictograph is a way of showing information by using the image or the picture. I have a question. I have a question for you guys. Let's listen very carefully. One apple represents 10 apples. One apple means 10 apples, and half of the apple means 5 apples. One apple means 10 apples, and half of the apple means 5 apples. I have some questions for you guys. Let's listen very carefully. Tam, taram, tam, tam. Tam, tam, tam. Everybody, how many apples are there in January?
10.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
Very good. Tam taram tam tam tam. 10 apples.
Twinkie.
Let's check February. 14, how many apples are there in February?
14.
14 or 40? Tam taram tam tam tam. 40 apples. Everybody say 40.
Yeah. 40.
Apples. 40 apples.
25.
How many apples are there in March?
25
apples.
Hey, twinkle.
Well done.
20.
Go. Tam taram tam 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 tam. 20 apples.
Twinkie.
If you're happy and you know this, clap your hands.
Twinkie.
If you're happy and you know this, clap your hands. That's great. So this is called pictograph. Everybody say pictograph. Okay, pictograph means a way of presenting data by using the pictures and the answers or the information happen again and again in the year of 2020, 2021, 2022. These 3 years have the same result of information or the same answers. Next. Everybody, and here is the table. Here is the table showing the data of more than two sets of data. One set, two sets. The first set is study time, and the second one is the points. And here are students' name: Bob, Carlos, Cindy, Florence, Kim, Laurie, Marissa, Pat, Thomas, and Wendy. This column represents the hours or the study time for each student. And here are the points for each student. I have a game to play with you. Are you ready? Yes, I am. Okay, yes, I am. Tam, taram, tam, 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 tam. Who has got the most points from 4 hours of study? Who has got the most points from 4 hours of study? Everybody, let's check 4 hours, 4 hours. Yes, Carlos, 4 hours, Kim, 4 hours, Glory, 4 hours. And who has got the most points from 4 hours of study?
bird.
The most points, the most points from 4 hours of study. Carlos, Kim, or Laurie. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. 5. Zoom, 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 zoom. 4. 3. 2. 1. Tam, 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 tam.
เปิดไม่ได้อะไรอินดี
้ Laurie has got 93 points. Okay.It's Lori who's got 93 points or the most
points of study.
Everybody, now it's time to stop speaking. No more talking. And listen very carefully. Next, next, next. Who has got the least points from 2 hours of study? Who has got the least points?From 2 hours of study. Everybody check 2 hours. Bob and Pat. Bob and Pat. 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Tam taram tam 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 tam. It is Bob. Okay, who has got the least points from 2 hours of study.Everybody, let's play games together. The first one is diagram. Everybody say diagram.
Diagram.
Okay.
Number two. The answer is table. One more time. Table. Everybody say.Table.
Okay.
And next. Number three. Tam tam tam. Pick toe. Pictograph. Everybody say pictograph.
Pictograph.
Wow. Number four. Tam tam tam. Number four. Normal text. Good job. Bang. Good job. One more. Number one. Diagram.Number two, table.
Table.
Number three, pictograph.
Pictograph.
And number four, normal text.
Normal text.
Perfect. That's perfect. Everybody, let's play games. Which number do you want to open?
Number two.
Everybody, what is it?
Diagraph.
Diagram. That's perfect. That's perfect. Wow, it's a diagram. Next. Which number do you want to open?
Number four.
No.
Number two.
Number two. Everybody, what type of presenting data is it?
Table.
Are you sure a table? Let's open more number. Number one.
Number three.
Everybody, what is it
Apple.
Called? No table.
Pictograph.
Everybody say. Oh, I'm sorry. Everybody say pictograph.
Pictograph.
That's perfect. That's perfect. Next up, number 10. Which number do you want to open?
Number two.
Let's go. Number two. What is it about?
Oh, it's table.
A table. That's amazing. It's about a table. Everybody say, it's a table.
It's a table.
That's perfect. Great tea. Next. Everybody, which number do you want to open?
Number three.
Number three. Let's go for number three. Ta-da-da-da-da.No answer. Nice try.
Number two.
Tam tam. Everybody, what type of presenting data is it?
It's a normal text.
It's a normal text. That's perfect. That's perfect. Wow. That's amazing. Hooray. If you're happy and you notice, clap your hands. Let's look at this picture again. Everybody say normal text.
Normal text.
Normal text.
Is a normal text.
That's perfect. That's perfect. Okay. Next up, Namtam. Everybody, now it's time to do some exercise on your books. Show me your books. Show me your books. Where is your book? Do you have the science book? Science book. Open your book to page 13. Let's open your book to page 13. Let's open your book to page 13. Open your book, open your book. Page 13 to page 13. Everybody, it's time for your book. Cricket T, show me your science book, science book. Science book, show your friends the science book. Show me your science book. Show me your science book. Show me your science book. What color is the science book? What? Yes. Yes, the green book. Everybody, the green book. The green book, okay? And open your book to page 13. Page 13. Page 13. Yes, page 13, right? Okay. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes, I am. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Part one, everybody. Let's check part one. Let's check part one. Normal text, diagram, pictogram, or table. Number one. The answer is? Number one, the answer is? Tam, come on. Table. Everybody, write table. Answers down now. Evelyn, Gritty, Pagapong, Pagapong, right? Khwan Khao, Jeff, and Shatnamon, Banthita, Nathawadi, Sarah. Everybody, write the answers down on your book now. Finished, number one. Finished.
That's great.
5, 4, 3, 2, go. Let's move on to number two. Oh, I'm sorry. Everybody, what is number two? It's a
normal text.
Normal text. That's perfect, great tea. Write down normal text. Normal text. NORMALTEXT, normal text. Tick tock. Finished.
No, not yet.
Okay, take your time.
Did you finish?
That's amazing. How about other students? Gavelin.
Yes.
Finished? Okay, let's move on to number three. Everybody, what type of presenting data is number three?
Pictograph.
Everybody write down pictograph for number three. PICTOGRAPH. Pictograph. Yes. Write down now. Tick tock.
Finish.
Very good, Gavelin. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Finished.
Finished.
That's amazing. Everybody, number four, what type of presenting data is it?
Table.
Are you sure? Table. That's amazing. Table. Write down now. T-A-B-L-E. Table.
It's a finish.
And how about number five?
It's a finish.
Number five. What type of presenting data is it?
Diagraph.
Oh, I'm sorry. It is diagraph. D-I. It is Diagraph, D-I-A-T-R-A-P-H, diagraph, for number five. Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Finished, finished.
Finished.
If you're happy and you finish this, clap your hands. If you finish this, clap your hands. Okay, great. That's great. Let's move on to page 14. Everybody, let's open the book to page 14. Page 14. Are you ready?
Yes.
Very easy. Circle the great picture using skills learned. Number one, what is the footprint of the dog? 1, 2, or 3? Which one is the footprint of the dog? 1, 2, or 3?
One, right?
You circle one. Circle one.
Circle.
Easy?
Easy.
Yes, very easy. Number two, everybody, let's check number two. Here is the egg. In the future, the egg will transform itself into the elephant, the chicken, or the dog?
Chicken.
Chicken, number two, right? Sorry, called chicken. Next. Finished?
Finished.
Okay. Number three. Here is the puppy, the baby dog. In the future, when it grows up, it will be 1, 2, or 3?
Three.
Sorry, called three. Very easy, right?
Very easy.
It's very easy, isn't it? Number four. The ice cube, when it melts down, it will be the fish, the water, or the ice cream?
Water.
Right. Circle water. And number five, the motorcycle. What is the front view of the motorcycle? 1, 2, or 3?
One.
Are you sure?
One.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yes, I am. Are you sure?
Yes, I am.
Tam-tam-tam-tam-tam-tam-tam. One. Is it easy?
Easy.
Yes. Finished?
Yes.
If you're happy and you finished it, show me your hands. If you're happy and you finished this, touch your ears. Touch your shoulders. Put your hands down. Okay. It seems that everybody has finished this already. Next. It's time to check your names. It's time for checking students' name. Everybody, I will call your name and you say yes, okay? Free to go. Shanamon. Yes, Shanamon.
Teacher, I close a microphone.
Okay. I will have you turn on the microphone. Is that okay? ไตรรัตน์ก็เลยเปิดไม่ได้ไตรรัตน์
เขาชื่อว่าเปิดไม่ได้
นิชาพัฒน์ ปุญญาพัฒน์ เกเวลิน
yes
เกเวลิน yes ปันธิตา ปันธิตา สงกรานต์ สงกรานต์ อาชวินพัทรธิดานัฐวดี สุภนัท
yes
okay สุภนัท yes พักกพงษ์ วริศรา yes กฤติธี yes now the time has come already and I have to say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Okay. See you again. And have a nice day. Have a nice day. You are so great today. Bye bye. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye.